West Germany activates the first fighter-bomber wing of its new air force. 50 F-84 Thunder jets given by the United States make up the combat group which will be assigned to NATO service later in the year. Defense Minister Joseph Strauss inspects the honor guard at Norvanich Air Base. Also taking part in the ceremonies are officers of NATO nations. A major stride towards the rebirth of German air power is realized. Under the banner of NATO, Germany's new might bolsters the forces of the free West.